Jamun or the Indian black plum is rich in color and has many health benefits. Today we would be showing one more recipe using the black plum. Take half cup plum, deseed it and grind it without water. Take 100 ml milk and add 50 grams of whipping cream powder. Whip it for 7 to 8 minutes. Add 1/4 cup sugar, deseeded jamun fruit paste and whip again. If you are using whipping cream, then add the following: 1/2 cup fresh cream, 1/4 cup sugar, 1/2 cup black jamun paste and whip it for 7 to 8 minutes. Refrigerate for 4 to 5 hours. Once completely set, scoop out and serve. Your delicious jamun ice cream is ready to serve. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel.